トイレで。
Apologies earlier when I started to announce the introduction of the fighters for this match, but we had the medal ceremony. And here we are. Sara Kadin from Italy coming out for the female minus 55 kilograms against her opponent from France, Emily Jouet. Referee for this match is Mr. Jason Ashcroft from Wales. Three-minute match. He is a very experienced fighter and has won many medals at this level. French national team.
So yes, she won third place in the European this year in Tampere.
That's Finland, yeah.
And she was second under 21 in the World Championship in Spain last year. So she's a young fighter.
But Sara Kadin of Italy is certainly no pushover. She's also a very experienced fighter. Oh, she tries a good and Omawashi, a good Omawashi, but not enough to get a score from all the judges. One of the judges has signaled for Chuda Omawashi Geri. The Italian national coach has asked for a video review. In his opinion, it's scored. So we await the decision of the review panel.
It was no.
Which was a no, so he loses his opportunity with that card now to use it again. If the card is upheld, then the coach will get it back and he can use it again. But if it's a no vote by the review panel, then he loses his right to appeal. Three. Being warned for holding on. Both fighters in the center of the tatami. Kadin tries to do that kick, high kick. Too far away, doesn't meet the criteria, so it cannot score. 1 minute 48 seconds to go. Kadin in blue, Howie for France in red. Each fighter has a great deal of respect for their opponents, so they don't want to risk taking too much. But there's a Chuda Omawashi Geri from Kadin. All four judges, three of the judges, have gone for that. She's now 2-0 against Howie of France. Rises right, Chuda Omawashi. One of the judges felt it was points. Interestingly, because now the Italian coach has lost his opportunity to contest it again, that would have been a good place to put the card in, wouldn't it, Dominic?
I think this time would be better, yeah. I think when you ask the card in the beginning, you have to be really sure. It's not.
Yes. Yes. Cardi picks up a chikoku. Category 2 warning for holding on. Kadin leads it 2-0. She steps back out of the area now. Do the judges believe that she was propelled out, or do they think that she stepped out? And she stepped up to the tatami deliberately, in their opinion, so it's her fault. She receives a chikoku. She's now a kekoku on her second level warning. Kadin Chuda Omawashi Geri doesn't come off. Tui, she's got just 35 seconds to try to get back into the Jordan Zuki from Tui. Pops, not good enough to score a point.
Now there's video review.
But there's a video review required from the French coach. And he may well have a good opportunity to score a point. But I don't think the distance was quite right. No score. Just 21 seconds left of the match. Cardin in blue for Italy, leading 2-0 against 3 from France. 2 points, though. Two scores. Three. He will receive a Yuko score, 1 point score. 12 seconds left, still plenty of time if she can. Charge it, another Jordanzuki, but Cardin goes in low. Extends her lead to 3 points to one. Another Jordanzuki from Kui. 4 seconds left on the mat. Also to play for, 1 point in it. And another fast Jordanzuki, but not quite good enough. Push it forward again. Time up. And Cardin takes the gold medal position, beating Tui of France 3 points to two in the female minus 55 kilograms.
That's good. Because you won the European title, now the world title. So, big respect.
Just get better and better for it. Coach delighted.